Hey, good morning. This is Brian Schumann coming to you with another video from Transwest Truck, Trailer, and RV here in Belton, Missouri. Today we want to highlight a 2024 Renegade Valencia 38 RB. I've got a little cheat sheet with me here to make sure I don't miss some things on this. But this is, again, a Super C built on the Freightliner S2 RV chassis. You've got an ISB engine in it, 360 horse. Over 800 pounds of torque, 12,000 pound hitch with 7-way tow connector and 2-inch receiver. You've got your 3,000 Allison MH 6-speed transmission. You've got Girard Auto Motion with sensors and LED lights. You got a brake controller, frameless tinted windows and tilt open design with screens. You have an equalizer automatic 4-point hydraulic hitch, which you can see down there, the leveling device. Air ride seats, really nice cushion bolstered seats. I liked how Renegade did this. In this particular Renegade, you've got an overhead bunk, which again, it can fold back or actually pull back. This slides back and forth. So if you don't want the bunk in here, you can put it out of the way, still use it for storage. You have a shade up here that'll cover your front window. So it's a nice look, as well as when that opens up, you got a more like a Class A feel into it. The seats do spin around, add part of the party inside when you want them. I really like the color of these. They're kind of a nice subtle gray with a little bit of a gray vinyl floor on it. You've got yourself another Insignia smart TV over the doorway that comes out in a hinge with a sound bar beneath it. Nice dual, nice large country sink. Kitchen sink, nice and deep, plenty of room to wash your pots and pans, and a removable nozzle on your sink to use that also. Here you have a nice 3-burner cooktop stove. This coach happens to have all lithium batteries in it, but you still have, for those of you that like cooking with gas, a nice 3-top burner with an oven. Microwave oven up above, high point convection microwave, nice backsplash. And here you have your control panel, which again, you can run everything on the coach that you want to, but it's very simple to operate and read, and you can just work through the different types of controls you want to mitigate. Dual ACs, speakers throughout, soft touch ceiling. Nice powered recline theater seats. I'm sorry, not power, manual recline, because I can see the lever right here. I want to make sure corrected. Pull down day shades and night shades. Charging ports over here in the booth dinette. I like the cup holders. Gives it a chance to keep things on the road nice and safe. These are two 15,000 BTU ACs on this, not 13.5, so 15,000, so you got plenty of cooling power in this Valencia 38 RB. Coming back here, it's a bath and a half model, so you have a recessed sink in the mid-bath. And right across from that, you have your stack washer and dryer by Splendide, so very, very convenient. And as you come back to the master bedroom, you have a king bed and two large shirt wardrobes, or wardrobes in general, and a series of 4 drawers. Boy, those are stiff, which is nice. And they're soft clothes, notice that. So you can slam them, so to speak, and they won't slam, which is nice. And you've got more drawers here, more drawers below. And the same system, so his and hers, with again a large wardrobe for your dresses, pants, and shirts. Insignia LED TV, smart TV. And I'll let Katie come into the bathroom. As you can see, you have one sink, a nice radius shower with a skylight, extended wand to make it very easy to wash all over and get that shower where you want it to be. Again, it's a bath and a half and a shorter coach, which is nice if you have guests or family in it. But it's got everything you need to kind of keep it simple. This particular coach also has a full-length mud flap in the back. It's got the washer dryer, and it's got lithium battery upgrade package. So it's three batteries of that plus a complete solar system. Package was three 200-watt solar packages. The solar panels on top. This Valencia 38RB is available right now at a Transwest truck, trailer, and RV. My name is Brian Schumann. It's a quick walkthrough. But come see me, come call me, and email me. I'll be happy to meet all your RV needs. Look forward to hearing from you. And as always, safe travels. Until again.